can put it up, that'd be great. Freshmans were playing in Carborough. We were like, well, who else would we play this show with? All right, it'll just be us then. We missed the Flesh Wounds. I know they're rocking out right now too. I got my Flesh Wounds t-shirt on. All right, this next song is also from a band that we love. It's a rock and roll band. And this is our first record. We're playing for you our first record in its entirety. It was released in 1975. We're coming up on the 39th anniversary of its release, which for me is like a big year. I know other people, like, you know, like their 40th or their 45th, but the nines, that's what I celebrate. 39 years ago. No. The next song on Frozen Letter is Chem Trails. All right, Rocco, this starts with a kiss from me to you. Man, this is becoming a Smothers Brothers sketch way too early. Way too early. Hey, Rocco, this one starts with a kiss from me to you, man. Are you ready? Here it comes. Yeah, buddy. Where you were tonight. The original way that I tracked that record, it was Chem Trails after Summer of 79. So
you want to tell that 79 story again?
The one where Wes showed up for his jacket and he sang backup vocals?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we were recording.
That's fine.
I'll tell it to you later.
We'll be right back.
reveal for us with Breaker coming out, and to see how many people, all these people in this room tonight, we all know and love. These are all our friends. This is all fucking good times. I love you. I told Clark if he was gonna play the cowbell in the band, that was gonna happen to him. I was like, are you okay with that? Like, yeah, for a little while. Rocco refuses to play the cowbell. You won't play it. He doesn't want anybody to say more cowbell to him.
Yeah.
found a frozen letter poking from the ground. Found a frozen letter, but I felt it out of your chair and walk over, take the record, put it on the B side. Hopefully you don't have to go to the bathroom or anything. Then it's just, you do? Rocco, if you have to go to the bathroom, you should go to the bathroom.
That would be the time.
That would be the time. Thank you. lights are floating in the sky, but taking good things from the poor, fitting in just like a glove, knowing what they did next door, a walking bubble to ignore. Would you ever need my love? Would you ever need my love? I'm looking at an x-ray of my teeth. I'm looking at an x-ray of my teeth. Why trust the morning to the sky? Is there good reason I should never trust the sun? When you use an automated teller, you make the shop girl cry. If there ever was one. I'm sensitive, man.
Hello!
Pay no attention. All right, last two songs on this record. And then we're going to play all of our other records, starting with 1975 up to the present. It's all right, some of them are EPs. Make sure you eat one of the brownies as they go past you.
We'll be right back.
y'all want to take a break? Have like a drink? Or you want to just keep playing? We'll do either one. Just keep playing. Time out. Rocco's got to fix his snare drum. We're going to take, it'll be 3 minutes. This is the first time I've ever done anything like this, so I don't think we should approach it with any kind of rules or parameters in mind, you know? Whatever's going on here, you know, dictates of the Senate. Hey, Nick, Rocco needs some duct tape, if you got it.